so this video is another quote of the day. I'm about to read it out to you. If we wait until we're ready, we'll be waiting for the rest of our lives. And this is very true, especially if you're a kind of person who procrastinates. You have to make sure you set goals for yourself and deadlines, because if you don't, then it will not happen at all and you won't get the stuff done. So it's very important to set goals, set what you want, and try your best to achieve it within that goal. And if you don't exactly make it right away, just continue optimizing it and tweaking your goal so it can be as specific as possible. Because if you don't have any direction in your life and you want all these things to happen, but if you don't have goals, they're not going to work. And goals can come very fast and others may take some time. It's okay, but as long as you're trying to achieve those goals or working towards those goals, then you should be okay. So if you have any questions or concerns, please respond below and make sure you hit that like button. If you have any questions, let me know. My contact information is below. And otherwise, have a great one. Goodbye.